Hello. Can I help you? What a beautiful shepherd.
What's his name?
Zeus.
Oh, he's a sweetheart.
He's good with people. Well, better than I am.
Well, at least you don't introduce yourself to the animals before their owners. I'm Beth.
Logan. So, I, came
here. I'm sorry. Here. Excuse me for a second, please. Hello? Oh, hi, Mrs. Jackson. I was just about to call you to confirm that Selby is coming in today at 2, and he's going to be with us for a week. Great. Excellent. No, no, Kevin doesn't work here anymore. Okay, see you then. Bye. It's Beth. Yes, we do train. We're full service. I'm so sorry. Just bring in Napoleon's papers and any dietary restrictions that he might have. Monday's great. Bye. Well, Zeus is way too well-behaved to need training, so I'm guessing that you're here to board him?
No, I'm not going anywhere. I just got off the road yesterday.
Where from?
Colorado.
And what brings you to Hamden?
It's kind of a long story. Actually, I don't really know where to begin.
Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry. That's absolutely none of my business. What can I do for you, Logan?
I'm really here because I came to see you. You see, I found this. It was just...
Oh, you saw the ad! Of course. Okay, so the job doesn't pay much. Mostly you'll just be walking, feeding, cleaning cages. It's 6 days a week. Zeus is welcome anytime. And help, Logan, that's the job. We just need some help.
Can I borrow your pen?
So besides Zeus, do you have any experience working with dogs?
I worked with some bomb dogs.
Oh. So you were a cop?
And Marine.
You know what? You don't need to finish filling that out. Just leave me a number where I can reach you, and I will call and let you know.
Sounds like you're having trouble finding someone for the job.
Why does a person drive from Colorado to Louisiana to work in a dog kennel?
I couldn't tell you. I walked.
You walked? You walked here from Colorado?
I like to walk.
Would you excuse me for a minute, please?
You are such a stubborn boy. Get up here. Come on, you can do this. There's a good boy.
Did you take your medication this morning?
I'm still pumping on all cylinders. That's all that matters, though. What is it?
There's a man here who came to apply for the job, and I can't get rid of him.
He looks harmless.
He walked here from Colorado.
Oh?
Tell him that you hired somebody else or something.
Well, why do I have to tell him? Why don't you? You're the one that doesn't want to hire him.
Do you want to hire a crazy person?
Are you crazy?
I beg your pardon, ma'am?
My granddaughter thinks you might be crazy.
No, ma'am.
Yeah, well, you look like a sharp, capable young man. You tell me why does a sharp, capable young man want a job cleaning cages?
Because it seems like peaceful work. My last job wasn't.
Oh, where were you? Wall Street?
No, ma'am, I was in the Marine Corps.
Ah, Marine Corps.
Hey.
Train him yourself?
Yes, ma'am.
How'd you get him to leave?
I gave him the job.
You what?
Oh, gotta hire somebody.
You don't know anything about him.
Neither do you.
What's he doing?
Can you believe he got that old thing going? Oh, good Lord.
You know, I'm substituting for Julie next week.
Ah?
It's only a couple days, but...
Oh, honey, why don't you go back full time? It's been almost a year.
I know how long it's been.
Oh,
Do you think that he has an off switch?
I hope not.
Can I help you? How are you doing around here?
Is there a problem, officer?
There will be. You don't answer my questions when I ask them.
I work here.
Put your hands on that bench.
Why?
Well, you want to do this at the station? Soldier boy. Sergeant Logan Thibault.
It's Thibault. And I'm a Marine.
Mm-hmm. Well, where's everyone at? Thibault.
They're all out. Do you want me to give Beth a message?
Oh. So it's Beth, is it? You just tell Beth I'll see her at 4.
You should really just come. You never know, you might even have fun. You've always left their house.
Oh, save your breath. I'm not going.
Why not?
You know I can't stand Judge Clayton and his fundraising extravaganzas.
Mom, check it out.
Hey! Oh, that looks great, sweet.
You look very handsome.
Hey, wait, what in the world is this mess here now, huh? Gotta teach you how to tie a proper tie, boy. Ooh-wee. I love you in that dress. Huh? Makes me wish I never would have signed those papers. Why don't you tell me about your new boyfriend?
What?
Soldier boy? Huh?
Don't ask me.
Come on.
I just met you. No.
Hey, Mama.
Hello.
This is looking great.
The carpet's beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much for coming.
Very good to see you.
We've got the governor in our camp. I just heard. Benny?
Oh,
where is he?
Please.
Where's my grandson?
Here he is.
Come here, Benny.
How you doing, sweetie?
Well, he's fighting a good fight for him in the future. That's how he's doing. Tell your Mama how we're going to win this thing.
Vote Clayton.
All right, and?
The name you trust.
And you know.
The name you know.
Yep.
The judge you trust, the mayor we need.
This kid is sharp as a tack. He's gonna do great things, you mark my word. Where did you dig up that check?
Huh?
Oh, come on.
Just a garden party, Daddy. Not just a garden party. Hey, how are you? Good to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.